In today's episode of Come Dine With Me Youth, we will be having a battle between four very, very intelligent youth clubs: Carney's Community, Providence House, Keys House, and Devas. First up, we have Providence House. I wonder what they will be cooking today.
To do
American theme. They have decided to do an American theme meal.
Okay.
And this lifts up as well.
Yeah, this is the stage
and it opens up into the sports hall. What we got?
Very fancy. Nachos and dips. Very renowned as well. Stackables.
Okay, next question. Question two. What state of the USA was once a part of Mexico? A. Texas. B. Maryland. C. New York. Or D. Alaska. You will have to think about it.
Neither do I. Ooh, those are delicious. Oh, you hear that? The food's a bit dry. You see, you always have that lovely sauce, our barbecue, ketchup, so many. You know, food waves have to have sauce. They're mixing food with a very original and creative idea. Hate darting. Interesting. Healthy eating. And here we have Devas. I'm a great fan of Caribbean food myself. A lot going on there. Let's hope their food will be as good as their dancing.
Get it. Text a message, I don't know the number.
Get it. Hey.
Flexing on these niggas, every bone and muscle. Steady taking shots, never hurting them.
Looks like the Vass is getting very busy. I wonder if I could chip in. You know, I'm such a great chef and all. Might not be as talented as them, but I am good at eating.
Okay.
all. Well, no pain, no gain. You have to struggle sometimes to eat good food. Very neat and exquisite, as well as precise plating. And here we have carnies. Who said young people can't cook? It looks like the pizzas are perfect and precise.
Hi everyone! Hello everyone! Thanks for coming and I hope you've enjoyed yourself so far.
So, is Anna wearing red?
Stepping on pots to reach the level. That's a new meaning. It certainly does. I'm getting hungry just looking at it. Oi, pass from through the computer, will ya? Oh, now up we have Key's house. Going for a very posh look here. And live music too. Looks like there's a lot going on here. I wish I could taste it. Two plates at a time. Talk about master chef.
Nice vegetables. Good bit of salad, nice dressing.
he's impressed, as am I. Oh, looks like they're hurrying to the treasure. Well, the food's a treasure for me. A little teamwork going on. So this is just torture. That spaghetti and bolognese looks divine. Oi, waitress, can I have a second helping, please?
Okay. Pasta's a bit cold, but...
That's because you're upstairs.
Mmm, look at dessert. A lot of smiles. I agree. Well, that sums up today's episode of Come Dine With Me Youth. All four youth clubs have done very well in the competition. It's going to be a very hard decision for the judges.